Hey, Jack.
Yeah?
I say they want volunteers to play for the football on Saturday still.
Sure, they must be joking, mate.
Yeah, they've got some up, haven't they?
Yeah.
And I'll have a bit of pudding as well, Duck. Hey, put me some potatoes and peas on there as well, will you? That's it. Have you played, Jack?
Yeah, I've played. It's all right, mate.
What's he putting up there, then?
Oh, blimey, they must be desperate. See what he says here? £5 to all players if we win.
Hey, hang about, mate. Look, Bob's playing. Look, he's a team on his own. With him, we can't lose. It's a fiver for nothing.
Yeah. It's beer money, isn't it?
Of course it is.
Righto, let you put your name down.
Yeah, shut mine down at all.
Righto, then.
You won't put your name down. You're not having you two playing on the team, mate. You're not fit. Look at Vesuvius here, look. Floppy flab here, look
what
at that floppy flab.
I'm fitter than you.
Fit? You're not fit, you're fat, mate. You're pudding sodden, butler. You're 10% man and 90% spotted dick.
I've got to eat to keep alive, haven't I?
Eat, you've got enough here to feed the cardinals.
Now that's how much it takes to feed the cardinals.
Well, you're not in the team and that's it.
Well,
scrub it out then.
God, look at that. Do you know what, Olive? Since you've been to Clippy, you've been eating twice as much. That's if it's possible.
Now, don't tease me, Stan. You know I always get a big appetite when I'm upset.
Upset? Blimey, it must be a disaster this time.
It is. They take me our telly away.
What for?
Because we ain't paid the last instalment.
Oh, don't tell me Mum's got behind me the rentals again.
I shall miss all my programmes. Whatever will I do with myself in the evenings?
Well, you get yourself a fella. Yeah, what will you do with yourself in the evenings?
Don't muck about, Jack. I've got to think. Hey, Blakey. Hey, let us play on the team on Saturday. I'll need the fiver. My mum's behind with the rentals for the telly.
Yeah, it's all right, Butler. Yeah, you can play.
Hey, he's going to let us play. Directly human, after all.
There's just one thing, Butler.
Yeah.
It does mean you have to start training tonight, in your own time.
Yeah, well, we don't have to train, do we, Jack?
Of course not.
No training, no playing. No playing, no winning. No winning, no fiver. No fiver, no telling.
Supper ready.
It's gone. They've taken it away.
What, the supper?
No, the television. Man, come for it this afternoon. I'll be lost without me telly.
We just have to sit here all evening looking at each other.
Lovely, I'm not standing for that. I'll get it back if it kills me.
Where's the money coming from?
I'm getting a fiver, Mum, for playing in the football team on Saturday.
£5? Are you playing for Arsenal?
Of course I'm not. I'm playing in the depot team.
Oh.
Yeah. Here, Mum. Where's those shorts I had when I was in the National Service?
Oh, dear. Oh, I know. Here, they're in a box under the stairs.
Yeah, I knew I'd practice it tonight, see?
I said, well, I'll get them for you, but have your supper first.
Yeah, I'm starving. What is it?
Steak and kidney pudding.
Oh, great. Of course, my favourite.
Yeah. I'll go and get your shorts.
Yeah, hurry up, will you? Come on, get a move on. I'm starving.
I'm going to play. Oh, hang on a minute.
Well, Blakey took one away, didn't he, today?
Oh,
the old lady cooks a good lovely pudding, don't she?
It's
all for you. No. That will check the thoughts. No, I'm not going to eat it, no.
Oh, Stan, you must be ill.
No, I'm not ill, no. Blakey says I'm putting a bit of weight on. If I put weight on, I can't play Saturday. No, I won't eat anything.
Oh, good, I'll have it then.
Gonna eat all that lot, are you?
Of course I am. I get very hungry working on the buses all day.
If you get any fatter, we won't get a bus big enough to get you on.
I am not fat. I'm just naturally big boned.
You're big everything. No, I'm sorry. No, you'll be ill if you eat that lot. I'll better help you out. Come on.
No, you said you didn't want any.
Well, I'm going to eat
some. You said you did not want any. It's mine now.
All right, eat it, you big fat pig that eats it. Remember what Blackie said? If you're not fit, you can't work on the buses.
Yeah, and he was looking at you when he said it.
Here, love. Here's your shorts.
Oh, good you got them, did you?
Yeah. Ooh, what's in this parcel? Something nice?
Oh, no. After taking a couple of inches off the waist.
It's not going to be very comfortable round your waist.
It's not a corset, is it? It's an exerciser. You pull it in and out. I borrowed it off a loft. You just go like that. Mate, you build up the muscles. Yeah. I tell you, look, it's easy. You go. Did you build up the muscles,
see?
You don't look as though you've got any.
Just stop stuffing your face and come and help me. Here, Mum, hold this head and you hold
I
the other
know,
head.
Love, yes.
Right, now pull it. Now, don't hold it that way. You hold it up that way.
Yes.
Right, now, you've got to pull it right as far as you can and yes. I grab hold of it and hold it, right?
All right, ready? Ready?
There you go. Oh, God, oh, God.
Longer.
When I start the three, let go. One, two, three, go.
Well, I don't think that's much good. Oliver, me done all the work.
Yeah, well, I'll try the other exercise you showed me. Now, you've got to help me with this one because it's difficult.
Right.
Right, do the same again. Lower it down, you pull it out, and it's one of those, you know. Right. Right, got it. Pull it on. This is good for the back.
Yeah, well, hurry up. It's killing mine.
Right. One, two, three, go. Oh! 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 My thumb's going in the stream. Put it in. Put it. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Well, that's a funny way to lose weight.
Oh, my mess. You're now a fortnight. Give us that a rotten thing, that is. Where's my shorts? I couldn't have put on all that weight, can I?
Well, no.
Here, yeah, let's try them on. Let's try them on.
Well, I've got shorts here. Oh, yeah. I'll hold you.
Oh, why you got funny legs?
I've got the best legs in the depot.
I'd hate to see the others then.
Well, you can talk. You'd put a grand piano to shame.
Oh, now stop arguing the pair of you. Get into these. Come on.
Right.
I've got you. Ah, see. There we are. Now pull up.
Right. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
The depot's answer to Alf Ramsey.
Now listen your lip, Alf. Now come on, fall in a straight line.
Right.
Come on then.
Come on, fall in a straight line.